Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma's Mega Music Reaction Fest Week 2. And we are going to give our reaction to Breaking Benjamin's Ashes of Eden.
This is going to be a first time single take honest reaction. This is a subscriber request. And we love listening to music for the very first time. And this is another one case where we are very happy to react to Breaking Benjamin. I have heard of the name before. And this should be interesting. Let's get started.
Will the faithful be rewarded when we come to the end? Will I miss the final warning from the lie that I have lived? Is there anybody calling? I can see the soul within, and I am not worthy. I am not worthy of this. Are you with me yet? There's nothing left at all. Stay with me, don't let me go. Until the ashes of Eden fall. Will the darkness fall upon me when the air is growing thin? Will the light begin to pull me to its everlasting will? I can hear the voices haunting. There is nothing left to fear, and I am still calling. I am still calling to you. Stay with me, don't let me
loved his voice and the way he stretched words.
Yeah.
It was just awesome. What are your thoughts on this one, Kirti?
I like the feel of the song and the way he says, stay with me, don't let me go. That is nice, right? It's very soulful, heartfelt. You feel every word that he says. And I love the music. I like the instrumental part when it was playing. It was more like symphonic. And loved his voice too. His voice was very, very good. Very, very good to sing a song like this. What I gather from the situation is somebody who's dying or something like that. And, you know, wanting his partner or soulmate to be with him, not to leave him alone at that moment. So that he doesn't have to go. He doesn't want to go. He doesn't want to die and go into the heaven or in the other world.
Mm.
He's trying to prolong it.
Yeah. That's and what I kind of gathered too.
Yeah.
I kind of gathered the same thing. The way he sung it,
yeah.
It seemed like he didn't want to leave.
No.
You know, he wanted to spend a few precious moments with a very close person.
Mm-hmm.
And there was a play like that in the past. And in that play, there was a newly married couple.
Mm-hmm.
And the man was sent to war just the next day of their marriage.
Mm-hmm.
And on the battlefield, he died on the very first day. And he went to heaven, and then in heaven, before he entered heaven, he told Peter that please send me back for just 24 hours so that I can spend, you know, one more day with my wife. I just got married to her and I was sent to war and I died. Please give me those 24 hours. So I could sense the similarities with this. It could be, you know, the way the words went towards the end, it could be he's talking to himself.
Could be, yeah.
Yeah, you know,
he's fighting with
it's
himself,
a spirit, yeah. And he's talking to himself.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, I mean, it's as we
hold me back.
Telling himself, don't die. You know, don't leave this world, don't die.
I know.
So that's what I got from the end. I kind of sense this. Yeah, you know, when you said that, it did sound like
yeah.
It was, you know, he's telling his partner.
Yeah.
Wife, that you know, stay with me, don't let me go.
Yeah.
Then the last verse, you kind of get the sense that he's talking to himself. You know, he's talking to himself, he's telling his own body or whatever's left on earth that, you know, hang in there, don't die. I don't want to go just yet. But either ways, this is a great song, very nice drumming, you know.
Yeah, and, even at the end.
Yeah. Great voice. It's just amazing to listen to a great voice every single day practically on Cafe Enoma. We are listening to great voices and it's amazing. It's just beautiful. It's beautiful to react to songs like this. Ashes of Eden.
Well, he's waiting for the entire world to get over before he makes, you know, he leaves the world. He wants everything to be over. He wants to live till the end of the world. I assume from Ashes of Eden is like the place, the whole place, right till it gets over and get destroyed till he wants to be here, be around, doesn't want to leave it at all. So that's a long life he's looking for.
Suddenly it does make you think.
Yeah.
The lyrics do make you think and definitely worth a second listen. A
because
third
of the
listen
voice,
and many more listens.
Yeah, music, it's amazing.
Yeah, it's very nice. It's soothing. Something very soothing, peaceful, blissful about it. The way the tune went, the way he sang it. And pretty romantic if it's for a partner.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty romantic, you know. It's a nice thing to say that, you know, stay with me. Don't let me go. He may be on the hospital bed about to die.
Yeah.
Or if he's talking to himself, the second part, that's what I believed. So it could be either of them. Either ways, we will know for sure by someone in the comments.
I'm assuming if it had a video, the video would be very powerful to watch.
Isn't it? We don't have the video, so
yeah.
We don't know.
Yeah.
That's there.
But the entire interplay of the emotions and everything while this song is being sung, that would be very, very nice. That may get people teary eyes or whatever. Yeah.
Very clear voice, beautiful stretches. Stay with me, don't let me go. Just nice. It was nice to listen to. That's about it from Cafe Enoma. Join us for more reactions during the Mega Music Reaction Fest. Me too. See you for now.
Me too. Bye-bye.